How crucial is to transform the business?
In Coca-Cola, we used to say that what is excellent today might not be even satisfactory tomorrow. What is driving the change and need for transformation are few unstoppable trends which we are experiencing these days in a business across the world. One trend is that power is fully passed to consumer, meaning that trends, behaviors, when it comes to consumers are changing very fast. The second unstoppable trend is integration of physical and digital products. So this is way forward. This is only way for our products to survive and to be accepted by consumers. And third is speed and scale of change, which is happening around us every day, around the world. So basically, if we put this on the local level and if we see what we did to transform our business in past 24 months, we here in Serbia and Montenegro experienced massive change when it comes to structure of our organization, which is basically in line to what are the new trends and needs of our consumers, meaning that we are visiting different channels, different sub-channels with different frequencies. We open new chapter when it comes to covering new occasions and new needs of our customers. We are more focused on non-carbonated portfolio of our business, because this is again something which is coming as a strong message from our consumers. And we are very much focused on the value, revenue growth of our business versus volume, which was the ultimate KPI in the past.
In such transformation, people are crucial. What do you think? What are the most important skills?
In any transformation and in everyday business, key enabler of success are right people in right position. If I would need to give you three skills which would determine success of our and any business in the future, these skills would be, first, crystallizing focus, so ability to define vital and few objectives which will drive majority of the business. The second is ability to be ahead of obsolescence, which means that we need to understand that change is coming and to be ahead of change and to understand the future impact of the change. And third one, which is being more and more important, is digital agenda. Being ahead or in line with the latest technology trends will also determine the way that we are doing business in the future. And for the end, I would share with you my favorite quote coming from David Bowie, who said, "The future belongs to those who can hear it coming."